Hello, and welcome to McKinley's Celebrating Schools Virtual Style. My name is Grisolia Ward. I am the Director of Personnel Services, also known as McKinley's former principal. This school year, McKinley staff has been engaged in work understanding our social identities and how it impacts our whole life, specifically our work with students. Our paths are different because we are different. Our paths have met because we are working toward the same goal, social justice for all. Truth be told, sometimes when our paths have connected, it has been uncomfortable because of our varied life experiences. But we choose not to let our identities divide us. In a few moments, you will have an opportunity to take a snapshot into the work that we've done this year. We invite you to think about your many social identities. Think about which ones hold privilege. Think about which ones have been oppressed, which ones have been marginalized. Thank you.
For this work at McKinley Elementary, we have the driving question, how can we reimagine social-emotional learning in the context of race and in the service of civic engagement? The idea here is that we want to think about how we can better serve the social emotional needs of our students and cultivate the assets that they bring in with them to create more civic engagement in the classroom.
Hello, I'm Sebastian Benitez and I have written a poem just for you.
I am kind and unique.
I am energetic and understanding.
I am strong and smart.
I am kind and helpful.
I am creative and smart.
I am thoughtful and smart.
I am strong and polite.
I am smart and happy.
I am beautiful.
I am black. I am female. I am dark skinned. I am an American.
I am from Jumping Double Dutch in the warm asphalt streets of Philadelphia. I am from the red stained lips eating cherry flavored water ice and a soft salted pretzel. I am cheesesteaks and cheesecakes, the baby of five, a dreamer who loves to fly in the sky of my imagination.
Hello, Interim Principal Vitania here. I'd like to take this opportunity to share some of the exciting changes and developments that happened during the second half of the school year. After over a year of quiet halls and empty classrooms, we were finally able to offer in-person learning to our Eagle community. This was a big lift, and we could not have done it without the collective strength, wisdom, and compassion of our teachers, families, and staff. The work we've accomplished at McKinley this past year has focused on healing-centered engagement and connections. We are delighted to close this year out, seeing the smiling faces, hearing the laughter, and witnessing the joy of our Eagle Scholars. Thank you for allowing us the opportunity to share a little taste of the spirit and heart of McKinley. We are Eagle Strong, and we soar higher together.